don't know. I'm very happy to be the winner of season 2 Stick to the Lyrics because I was actually thinking I would be the winner, though, because I think anything I'm doing, I always see myself to be the winner.
Winner of the Stick to the Lyrics concert, Karimat and Yokumbi singing to entertain the audience and judges, a performance that captivated them all in Ibadan, the Oyo State capital. The concert Stick to the Lyrics with Ami Trendy provides young, talented musicians and artists with a platform to showcase their talent as different contestants vied for honors.
What the Lord has joined together, let no man come put asunder. That is why I'm singing this song, I'm taking you far away.
Social media celebrities Wole Agba and Dele stated the importance of the concert and the reason they decided to come and show some love.
Like a great privilege for youth out there to showcase their talent, to let them know that finally got a talent inside of them. Likewise for people to help them, sponsor them, and just to feel themselves.
Well, a friend, a sister, doing a great job in the entertainment world, and of course we're here to give our support, and that's why daddy is here now, you know, the daddy of IPM, Wole Agba. So of course we thank God for what she is doing, and it's going to go a long way to encourage a lot of gifted and talented youth, and then we are happy for that.
So contestants competed till only three were left to compete for the ultimate crown. The convener and judges at the concert highlighted the reasons initiatives like this should be encouraged.
I think that music or the entertainment industry is an emerging market, and I think that youths would maybe use this platform to develop their talents. Youths would shun crime, youths would shun other forms, other criminal activities. Rather than engaging in criminal activities, they would come together and exhibit their talents on such platforms.
It's important to realize that not everybody has the ability or has the aptitude to excel in academic line. There are different types of intelligences, and there are some people that will excel in skills as this. So it is very, very vital that opportunities like this and occasions like this is encouraged a lot.
I want Stick to the Lyrics to be a worldwide thing, because right now it's in Ibadan, and gradually we're spreading to other states, because we got calls from Lagos. We had people who came down from Lagos and some other places outside Ibadan. So the next time we expect that it gets better, because this is better than what we had last year, and so what we would have next year too would definitely be better.
The winner Karimat and Yokumbi won herself a visa to Dubai and cash prize money courtesy of Stick to the Lyrics with Ami Trendy.